your child to be totally immersed in an education environment that makes room for an all-round development and enjoys the numerous benefits of boarding school. Enroll in a boarding school. Boarding schools are a home away from home, a place where children flourish and become the best of their unique, wonderful selves. Yes, there are many benefits of boarding schools. Sports, good education, environment and many more. Boarding schools make children physically, mentally and spiritually fit. I will suggest all the parents to send their children to boarding schools for better future. It is an informative post on boarding schools. It will benefit those who are planning for boarding schools. Hi, this is Tuba and welcome back to BoardingEdu. Today I am going to share with you the top 5 boarding schools in Maharashtra. After watching this video, I am confident that you will stop going here and there to find the right and best boarding school in Maharashtra. But before that, I want to clear you one more thing that BoardingEdu is not a rating agency nor authorized by any government agency to rate any boarding schools. As BoardingEdu is one of the most searchable web portals for boarding schools which cover 50 plus countries around the globe. We also help parents to find the right boarding school according to their budget, preferred location and choice of curriculum. According to the feedback received from parents, we have rated top 5 boarding school in Maharashtra for Acadcemic Session 2019. So let me begin to tell you about the boarding schools in Maharashtra. Choosing to send your child to boarding school can be a difficult decision. After all, your child will be leaving home sooner than you may have originally anticipated and then will be living in another state or country thousands of kilometers away. So before talking about top 5 boarding schools in Maharashtra, I would like to say when it comes to choosing the right boarding school for your child, there are a huge number of things to consider. While not every school is right for you, there are practical steps that parents can follow. We at BoardingEdu always guide you through the process and offer advice and help. Top considerations are, first, how far you are willing to let your child travel. Second, your family's values, goals and priorities. Third, your budget for education spending. Fourth, your child's personality, learning style and academic abilities. Fifth, your absolute must-haves such as small class sizes or specific athletic fields, facilities. Sixth, co-ed or same-sex boarding or day preference of school. Seventh, the school's method of communicating with families. Eighth, teachers' qualification and the type of professional development offered to them. 9. The ways that the school measures individual achievement and progress and many more. Now coming to today's topic of top 5 boarding schools in Maharashtra. So let's start with, how far are you willing to send your child, that means the location. The tips is, while choosing the right boarding school according to your preferred location, parents should make sure about the three things as follows. First, how to reach there, the mode of transport, by air, train and road. Second, what are the climatic conditions? Third, the education scenario and literacy rate. So we first talk about how to reach. There are many modes of transportation that allows us to visit Maharashtra, and in learning about them, the first way to come it is by airways. Airways are the safest and quickest way to reach boarding schools in Maharashtra. The state has number of international and domestic airports that connect this state to all major and minor states as well as cities of India. Maharashtra Airways provide wide connectivity with a superior option to reach best boarding school in Maharashtra from anywhere. Second, the most convenient and affordable way to visit boarding schools in Maharashtra is by railways. The main railway station in the state is Chhatrapati Shivaji. Shivaji Terminus. The terminal is the headquarters of Central Railway of India, which provides wide connectivity with various cities across the country. Lastly, coming up to roadways. Maharashtra is also very well connected by road to all the main cities of the country. Even the state is easily accessible by road from nearby state. Various intercity and interstate buses services are regularly provided by the state government that links this state to other states as well as cities of India. And private bus facilities are also available for road transportation. Further, moving to check the climatic condition of the state Maharashtra. Maharashtra is influenced by the tropical or monsoon weather condition. Summer starting from March to May are the hottest month, with temperature varying between 22 degrees Celsius to 39 degrees Celsius during the season. Monsoon starts from the first week of June and repeats in the month of September. July is the wettest month in Maharashtra. Pleasant weather marks the beginning of winter season in Maharashtra, which continues till February. During this season, the temperature varies between 12 degrees Celsius to 34 degrees Celsius. Now let's talk about the education scenario of Maharashtra. Maharashtra is the world's second most populous subnational entity. The literacy rate of the state Maharashtra is 82.91%. The male literacy rate is 89.82% and female literacy rate is 75.48%. Maharashtra is one of the top destinations for education in India, with numerous school, colleges and other educational institutions operating in the state of Maharashtra. Maharashtra is flocked by the students from all over the country for pursuing a career in their own chosen field. Today, let us start discussing about the top 5 boarding schools in Maharashtra according to the survey based on the feedback received from parents and guardians for 2019 academic session. And the school coming at number 5 is BK Birla Center for Education, Pune, Maharashtra. BK Birla Center for Education is a world-class residential school with the aim of providing exceptional education while at the same time imparting well-rounded learning to the students, inculcating in them a drive for excellence in every sphere of life. It is located in Talegaon, Dabade, near Pune, Mumbai-Pune Highway in Pune district. It was established in 1998 by Mr. B.K. Birla and Mrs. Sarla Birla. The school is affiliated to CBSE and the annual fees of the school is about Rs. 5 lakh. School's nearest airport is first Pune Airport. School's nearest railway station is Pune Railway Station. Well, the basic question a parent has is, how large are the classes? Does the school offer a nutritional, well-balanced lunch program? Dear parents, this is what makes the BK Birla different from others. Let's talk about the academic block of BK Birla. The academic block is a two-story structure with spacious classrooms that are designed to optimize natural light and ventilation. It provides facilities that include a number of labs, learning centers, various facilities and comfortable hostels, all providing an engaging learning process. BK Birla Hostel Blocks. The school has 5 hostel blocks that accommodate students, housemaster, tutors, the ward boys, the IRs. Residential mentors, the residential hostel have been designed for comfort, privacy and safety. BK Birla provides spacious dining hall and the food is prepared in the hygienic condition under the supervision of the experienced mess manager. The school also has an expert dietitian who ensures that the student enjoy well-balanced nutrition vegetarian meal. For more details, you can visit to the school website, that is www.bkbirlacenter.com. Parents are bound to get worried when planning to send their children for boarding studies. We help parents to find the right boarding school according to their budget, preferred location and choice of curriculum. Fortunately, our counselor helps parents to find answer to any questions or doubts that they might have regarding the boarding education. For any kind of information related to top 5 boarding school in Maharashtra, parents, please feel free to call us on 8828912891. Or you can also visit to our portals like www.boardingedu.com or for India, www.boardingedu.in. For UK, it's www.boardingedu.co.uk. For USA, it is www.boardingedu.us. For Europe, it is www.boardingedu.eu. For Switzerland, it is www.boardingedu.za. For China, it is www.boardingedu.com.cn. At BoardingEdu, we cover more than 50 countries around the globe. Next school at number 4 in Maharashtra is New Vela High School, Panchgani, Maharashtra. New Vela High School is situated at Bhimnagar, Panchgani, emerged from a hostel of Baha'i children and welcomes the multicultural diversity of its student and teaching community that reflects and nurtures the organization's fundamental belief in the oneness of humanity. It was established on 1st August 1945 with 16 children. New Vela has grown into a leading international educational institution. The school is affiliated to CBSE and IGCSE curriculum. Annual fee for the school is between 3,50,000 to rupees 4 lakhs. School's nearest airport is Pune Airport. School's nearest railway station is Chiploon Railway Station, which is 25 kilometers far from Panchgani. New Vela High School today majestically stands out as an educational institution of repute, earning recognition as one of the leading residential schools in India, distinguished for its holistic approach to education. Inspired by the universal tenets of the Bias faith, New Vela incorporates the best practice that promotes a dynamic process of teaching, learning and cultivates a culture that empowers its student community to strive for academic and moral excellence. At BoardingEdu, we not only assist parents with the general procedure of applying for admission at any boarding school, but also talk to the guardians and brief the entire process, be it application criteria, study method, extracurricular opportunity, school ranking or academic benefit. More knowledge about the school not only empowers you, it also encourages you to fully explore and experience the destination in front of you. For any kind of information related to the boarding schools in India and abroad, parents, please feel free to call us on 8828912891. Or you can also visit to our website, that is www.boardingedu.com or www.boardingedu.in. The school coming next at post number 3 is St. Peter's School, Panchgani, Maharashtra. St. Peter's School, Panchgani, Maharashtra is a prestigious institution nested in the scenic hills of Western Ghats near Baby Point, Panchgani. The school was established in the year 1904. St. Peter's School follows ICSE curriculum. Annual fee for the boarder is around rupees 4 lakh to rupees 4,50,000. School's nearest airport is Pune Airport. School's nearest railway station is Chiploon Railway Station, which is 25 kilometers far from Panchgani. With a legacy of 113 years, this all-boys boarding school is the perfect platform for the student to grow and learn in the midst of nature sprawling across 56 acres. All types of activities such as eco-camps, nature trails, satiricals, contests, sports are encouraged. The food provided at the school is within the prescribed health standards. St. Peter's was established during the dying decades of the British rule. St. Peter's School has successfully blended the best of both cultures to provide a nurturing and enlightening environment for the young minds. The mighty wall of St. Peter's was founded in 1902 by the Colonial and Continental Church Society, London. St. Peter's is guided by a vision and a set of values that places methodical learning and culturally rooted thinking at its core. Their vision is to define students who open their minds to what is being beyond the evidence. They believe that the education should not mean the education should mean more than just a degree, and it should provide insight and not mere information. For more details, you can visit to the school website, that is www.peterspanchgani.org. At BoardingEdu, we help the parent to understand what could possibly go wrong and how certain choices should be made when planning to send their daughter or son for boarding studies. However, we solve all the queries like, how do we send the admission application to the boarding school? What are the basic academic requirements to apply at boarding school? Is the academic involvement of boarding school is really good? What if my children feel homesick and stressed in boarding school? And what is the best way to remain in touch with my children? You can also make inquiry on our portal, and our consultants will guide you in every possible manner. Next, we come to the school at number 2 is the Cathedral Vidya School, Lonavala, Maharashtra. The Cathedral Vidya School, Lonavala is a co-educational English medium residential school. It is a residential version of 150-year-old Cathedral and John Cannon School in Mumbai, which was established in the year 2008. The school is affiliated to IGCSE curriculum. Annual fee for the school is between 6 lakh rupees to rupees 8 lakh. School's nearest airport is Chhatrapati Shivaji Airport, Mumbai. School's nearest railway station is Lonavala Railway Station. The Cathedral Vidya School is a new school which teaches how to belong to the old school. The school embraces the modern teaching, pedagogical practice, and is still rooted in traditional value systems. State-of-art facilities are made available for students so that they are not denied the best and the finest education. Quick facts about the Cathedral Vidya School. The 40-acre campus offers all sports and creative facilities and encourages students to explore multiple options in both. They offer multi-cuisine, vegetarian, non-vegetarian and Jain meals in a cafeteria-style dining hall. The dormitories are made to accommodate 4 students of the same gender and grade in a bed study cluster. They have on-campus medical facilities are available 24 hours for all students in residence. The teacher-student ratio is 1:12 and the residence parents student ratio is 1:20. Alumni from their mother schools like J.R.D. Tata, Ratan Tata, Anand Mahindra, Salman Rushdie, Anita and Kiran Desai, Farid Zakaria. For more details, you can visit on the website, that is www.cathedrallonavala.org. At BoardingEdu, our team works together to give you the best possible advice when choosing the right boarding school for your child. Our role is to help students and their families navigate through this new educational world as their unbiased advocate and discover and attend the best academic, extracurricular and social match. We work with full spectrum of students facing junior and secondary boarding school and college and graduate school choices, including average, gifted and talented students and underachievers. We believe that the students' educational needs and aspirations should always come first, and the direction we collectively take should focus on what will help those needs and aspirations be a reality. For more information, you can visit to BoardingEdu's website, that is www.boardingedu.com. Now, finally, the top school in the list according to the rating given by guardians and parents is Indus International School, Pune, Maharashtra. Indus International School stands for Holistic Education, Excellence and Personality Development in Students. The environment at the school motivates and inspires students to discover more about the world about them and evolve into a leader of tomorrow, both in the community contest and global contest established in the year 2008. The school is affiliated to IB and IGCSE curriculum. Annual fees of the school is between 6 lakh rupees to rupees 7 lakhs. School's nearest airport is Pune Airport. School's nearest railway station is Pune Railway Station. At Indus, they offer both weekday boarding and full-time boarding along with residences for house parents. There are separate boarding houses for boys and girls with 2 to 3 students sharing a room in every hostel. The boys and girls hostel are further segregated on the basis of age and grade. Boarders can look forward to the entire range of sporting activities like basketball, football, cricket, badminton, table tennis, swimming and athletics along with other activities like dance, music, cooking, arts and crafts. On weekends, they also get to visit amusement parks, places of historical interest, malls twice a year or go on picnics every now and then. At Indus, students spend their day in a comfortable and protected environment with separate areas for different learning environments. The widespread green campus includes separate areas and quads for lower, middle and high school students. Science center, arts and music studio, libraries, spacious playing and athletic field, a 1.5-acre school garden and separately fenced playgrounds. For more details, visit to the school website, that is www.indusschool.com. So parents, should you still feel that finding the ideal boarding school is too daunting? Do you need professional help in finding the perfect boarding school? For free consultation, you can also call us on 8828912891. BoardingEdu always try to bring the information that helps the parents and guardians to find the right boarding school for their children. We give you the clear picture and the transparency of boarding schools. So parents, it is the high time now. Get ready now to find the best boarding school for your loved one. Please make an effort to message us so that we BoardingEdu help you throughout the process. Join or connect us on our video, or else you can also visit to our portal like www.boardingedu.com. For India, it is www.boardingedu.in. For UK, it is www.boardingedu.co.uk. For USA, it is www.boardingedu.us. For Europe, it is www.boardingedu.eu. For Switzerland, it is www.boardingedu.co.za. For China, it is www.boardingedu.com.cn. At BoardingEdu, we cover more than 50 plus countries around the globe. And do not forget to press the bell icon so that you never miss any another update. Thank you.